गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट ऑफ फ्रिक्शन चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर 12. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर 12, दैट इज फ्रिक्शन. राइट, ओके. फर्स्ट इज एमसीक्यूज. फर्स्ट एमसीक्यू, द मैक्सिमम फ्रिक्शन दैट बैलेंस द फोर्स अप्लाइड ऑन एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑन ए बॉडी resting on a solid surface so that the body does not move is called limiting friction or static friction. Right, answer is first, limiting friction, not fluid friction, not sliding friction, not rolling friction. Right, first is the answer. Why are tires of car, buses and trucks treaded? Right, why? First is to increase the friction between tire and road for better gripping. Second, to decrease the friction between tire and road for better gripping. To reduce wearing and tearing of tires. To reduce heat between road and tire. So, first answer is the right answer. To increase the friction between tire and road for better gripping. Right? Now, which of the following statement is correct about friction? First, it opposes motion. First, it opposes motion. Second, it results in wear and tear. Third, it produces heat. Fourth, all of these. Right? So, all of these are right or correct about friction. It opposes motion also, it result in wear and tear also, it produces heat also. So all of these, fourth, right? Now, another MCQ. Name the substance coated on moving part of machine to reduce friction. Grease, oil, boric acid, both first and second. Yes, both first and second, grease and oil, both are used to decrease the friction on a moving object or in a machine. Why does a mixer grinder running continuously for a long time feel warm? First, friction convert a part of heat energy into electrical energy. Mixer grinder jar is made up of low quality material. Current flowing through the circuit is low. So first answer, right? First option is the answer. Friction convert a part of electrical energy into heat. Another question. Why do we slip when the floor is wet? Water increase friction between the floor and our feet. Water reduce friction between the floor and our feet. Water make the surface of the floor hard. Water make the surface of the floor soft. Second option is the answer. Right answer. Water reduces friction between the floor and our feet. Last MCQ. Name the force of friction that act when we try to move an object at rest. Sliding friction, rolling friction, static friction, none of these. So it is static friction. Right? Now fill in the blanks. Rolling friction is less than sliding friction. So rolling friction is lesser than sliding friction. Frictional force always act opposite to the direction of motion. Right? Here answer is opposite. C. Third part. Friction exerted by fluid is called dash. It is called fluid friction. Right? D part. We use ball bearing between different part of machine to dash friction, to reduce friction. Their answer is reduce. Sole of shoes have dash to provide a better grip on the ground. So, sole of shoes have grooves. Okay, answer is grooves. Now, true and false. First one, friction can occur only between two solid surfaces. That is false, because friction can occur between liquid surfaces also and even in gaseous surfaces also, right? Gases can also exert friction. बी पोर्शन. स्मूथ सर्फेसिस ऑफर मोर फ्रिक्शन देन रफ सर्फेसिस.
रॉन्ग.
रफ सर्फेसिस ऑफर मोर फ्रिक्शन देन स्मूथ सर्फेसिस. राइट. सो इट इज फॉल्स. थर्ड वन, वी आर एबल टू वॉक ऑन ग्राउंड बिकॉज ऑफ फ्रिक्शन. ट्रू. फ्रिक्शन इज ऑलवेज हेल्पफुल टू अस. फॉल्स, बिकॉज फ्रिक्शन हैव इट्स ओन एडवांटेज ऑल्सो एंड डिसएडवांटेज ऑल्सो. लास्ट वन, ग्रीस एंड ऑयल आर यूज एज लुब्रिकेंट. ट्रू. राइट, दे आर यूज एज लुब्रिकेंट टू रिड्यूस फ्रिक्शन. नाउ क्वेश्चन आंसर. फोर्थ पार्ट ए क्वेश्चन, वी स्लिप व्हेन वी स्टेप ऑन ए बनाना पिल. राइट. सो आंसर इज वी स्लिप व्हेन वी स्टेप ऑन ए बनाना पिल बिकॉज ऑफ द फ्रिक्शन रिड्यूस्ड बाय द स्मूथ स्लिपरी बनाना पिल सरफेस. Because of smooth slippery banana peel surface. B, tire of vehicle have treads on them. So that friction is increased between the tire and a road for better gripping. Friction is increased between the tire and the road for better gripping. C, objects that move in water are given a streamlined shape. So that fluid friction exerted by water on the object is reduced. D, part of machine are regularly oiled and greased because oil and grease make the surface slippery and smooth. Which will decrease the friction. We sprinkle powder on carom board. So that the friction is reduced between the striker and carom board surface. Right. Now, fifth one. Answer the following question in brief. Why does friction occur? Friction occurs due to irregularity on the surfaces which oppose the motion and friction occur. Due to that friction occur. Right. B, state the factor on which friction depends. Friction depends on following factors. Friction always acts opposite to the direction of motion. फ्रिक्शन ऑलवेज एक्ट अपोजिट टू द डायरेक्शन ऑफ मोशन. सेकेंड, फ्रिक्शन डिपेंड ऑन द नेचर ऑफ द सरफेस इन कॉन्टैक्ट. फ्रिक्शन डिपेंड ऑन द नेचर ऑफ द सरफेस इन कॉन्टैक्ट. थर्ड, फ्रिक्शन डिपेंड ऑन द मास ऑफ द बॉडी. फ्रिक्शन डिपेंड ऑन द मास ऑफ द बॉडी. ओके, नाउ अनदर क्वेश्चन. स्टेट द फैक्टर ऑन विच ओके इट गो डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन स्लाइडिंग फ्रिक्शन एंड रोलिंग फ्रिक्शन. फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्लाइडिंग फ्रिक्शन. द फ्रिक्शन एक्टिंग ऑन ए बॉडी, द फ्रिक्शन एक्टिंग ऑन ए बॉडी when it is sliding over a surface is called sliding friction. The force that resists the motion when an object rolls over another object or surface is called rolling friction. Now, give a situation when we increase friction. Vehicle tires have treads. Vehicle tires have tread so that friction is increased between the tire and road for better gripping. List any two disadvantages of friction. Following are the two disadvantages of friction. Friction results in wear and tear of moving parts. Second disadvantage, friction opposes motion due to which lots of energy is wasted. Now answer the following question in detail. Define friction, also explain the different type of friction, right? Okay, now friction. When two object surfaces are in contact, then the irregularity on surfaces opposes the motion between these surfaces. This force this force which opposes the motion, this force which opposes the motion is called friction, is called friction, right? There are different type of friction. There are different type of friction. A limiting friction. The maximum friction that balance the force applied on a body resting on a solid surface so that the body does not move is called limiting friction. B sliding friction. The friction acting on a body when it is sliding over a surface is called sliding friction. C rolling friction. The force that resists the motion when an object roll over another object or surfaces is called rolling friction. Now mention the way of reducing friction. We can reduce friction by following ways. First, we can change sliding friction to rolling friction by using ball bearing. Second, we can reduce friction by using lubricant on moving surfaces like grease and oil. We can reduce friction by changing the shape of a moving object. Right. Now state the 5 advantages of friction. It was given in the book. Following are the 5 examples of advantages of friction. First one, friction allow us to walk Friction allow us to walk and run. Friction allow us to walk and run. The friction between second, the friction between the pen and the paper, the friction between the pen and the paper enable us to write. Third, a nail can hammer into a block of wood due to friction between the nail and the wood. Fourth, we are able to cut things due to friction between the surfaces in contact. Fifth, brakes of vehicle work due to friction. Now, friction is a necessary evil. Explain. Friction is necessary for us to walk and run. Friction is necessary for a moving object to stop, like using brake to stop a moving vehicle. But friction is also an evil because friction helps in wear and tear of a moving object. Due to friction, lots of energy is wasted. So, friction is a necessary evil. Right? Now, next question. Rolling friction is less than static friction and sliding friction. Explain with the help of an activity. Okay. This is the activity. Right? So, we have to explain it. That rolling friction is less than static and static friction and sliding friction. Rolling friction is less than static and sliding friction. We can explain it by the help of following activity. Take three bottle cap of different size and take some marbles and a heavy object. Now, put the various bottle cap on one another, and put the heavy object on the top of this cap, now if we roll the heavy object, it is difficult to move the heavy object. Now we place marbles between the cap so that caps will not touch each other, and we put heavy object on the surface of cap. Now if we move heavy object, it moves easily because of marbles, sliding friction is converted into rolling friction. Okay, now with that your question answer is over. Seventh one, observe the following given picture and answer the following question. Identify the object shown in the picture. So these are ball bearing. Where are these objects used? These objects are used in machines to reduce friction, right? Do these objects help in increasing or decreasing friction? Explain how. These objects help in reducing or decreasing. These objects help in decreasing friction because ball bearing convert the sliding friction into rolling friction. Right? Now extended learning, these are some of the things which you should know. Find out about different kind of sports shoes being used in various sports and region for the same. You know, football shoes have different shape, right? Athletic shoes have different shape. Cricketer shoes have different shape. So these are different sports shoes having different shape according to the friction required. Second, Neha was pushing a heavy box along its length on the surface. Find it difficult, and it turned the box to place it vertically on its smaller surface. Could she able to apply less force now? Because the weight is the same, mass is the same. So due to that, it have to apply the same force. Now, these are at a glance. Type of friction, first is static friction, another is sliding friction, another is rolling friction, right? Hots means some odd thinking. Why are the surfaces of matchbox made rough? Surfaces of matchbox are made rough to increase the friction, and due to that friction, matchsticks catch fire. What will happen if we wear shoes with smooth sole? If we wear shoes with smooth sole, then we are not able to walk properly, or we may fall down, or we may fall down. Okay, with that, your exercise part is over. You have to complete your exercise part in your fair notebook, and you have to send it to me, right? So exercise part of friction is also over. In next lecture, we will take up a new chapter, right? Okay, student, thank you.